You've got my heart all up in a knot. You pick me up just so I can drop back to reality, opposite of gravity. Why won't the green light tell me to stop? Please, just turn me down, babe.
Abro.
Cadabra. The answer is... Hi kids, I'm back. My friend Soham has another problem. He wants to get to school, but before he goes to school, he wants to pick up his friend. And along the way, he has three main problems. One, this construction work site. Two, this car accident. And three, this crazy old man. And how many different paths can Soham get to school from if he wants to avoid these three obstacles, but make sure he passes his friend? The answer is...
Most of us have arrived here. We've got roughly 25 students. What I need to do right now is we're going to randomly select an expert group of four students.
Have you heard the group?
I said expert students.
Hi, kids. Soham has another problem right now. This teacher just gave this idea that in his class of 25, he wants to form an actual group of four people. In how many different ways can the group be formed if Soham is going to be a part of it? The answer is... I'm off to my next class.
Okay, class, we have a pop quiz today, 30 multiple choice.
Oh no. Hey kids, my friend Soham has another dilemma here. This teacher just gave him a pop quiz in which he knows nothing about. He has 30 questions, and each of these questions is going to have an option from A to E, in which only one is correct. What is the probability that he will be able to keep his mark in the course? The answer is... I'm off to my next class.
Don't want to go to
McDonald's. Yeah.
I got
whipped.
Shotgun! Right, the only fair way to try this is we put different colored paper on the side and we have to try to get the most red ones.
I think that's very fair. I'll go for it.
Please.
This is a pregame. It's a pregame, a classic a pregame. Not a weekday, so this is when we take shots and we chase and alternate DJs, and then we pray cause this is.
Hey, Song, come here. Yeah, cool. We're good. So there's six of you guys over here right now. Four of you guys are forward. What I want you guys to do is that two of you guys are gonna go and play for the other team. Does that make sense?
Yeah. How many different ways can that happen, coach?
Hey, kids. Song's coach just pulled him to the side and asked him to randomly select two people to play for the other team from his entire team. His entire team consists of six people, including himself, where four of them are forwards. What is the probability that both the people that Sohamun will select will be forwards for the other team?
The answer is...
I can't believe I missed that shot.
I need to make exactly 7 free throws right now to prove to myself I'm the best.
Hey kids, someone just missed the game time free throw for his team. Currently, Swan wants to improve on free throw percentage. Currently, he's an 84% free throw shooter. And right now, he decided that he's not going to leave this driveway until he makes exactly 7 free throws in a row. What's the probability he'll make the first 7 free throws in a row exactly?
The answer is...
Apuro despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firma las paredes de tu laberinto y hacer de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito.
Sube, 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 sube.